Hi. Welcome to our channel. We want to share the knowledge to help you lead a healthy life all naturally. In this video, we will share with you the 8 best foods for people with chronic kidney disease. Kidney disease is a common problem affecting about 10% of the world's population. The kidneys are small but powerful bean-shaped organs that perform many important functions. They are responsible for filtering waste products, releasing hormones that regulate blood pressure, balancing fluids in the body, producing urine, and many other essential tasks. There are various ways in which these vital organs can become damaged. Diabetes and high blood pressure are the most common risk factors for kidney disease. However, obesity, smoking, genetics, gender, and age can also increase the risk. Uncontrolled blood sugar and high blood pressure cause damage to blood vessels in the kidneys, reducing their ability to function optimally. When the kidneys aren't working properly, waste builds up in the blood, including waste products from food. Therefore, it's necessary for people with kidney disease to follow a special diet. Each person with kidney disease is different, which is why it's important to talk to your healthcare provider about your individual dietary needs. Luckily, many delicious and healthy options are low in phosphorus, potassium, and sodium. Here are 8 of the best foods for people with kidney disease. 1. Cauliflower. Cauliflower is a nutritious vegetable that's a good source of many nutrients, including vitamin C, vitamin K, and the B vitamin folate. It's also full of anti-inflammatory compounds like indoles and is an excellent source of fiber. Plus, mashed cauliflower can be used in place of potatoes for a low-potassium side dish. 1 cup, 124 grams, of cooked cauliflower contains sodium, 19 milligrams, potassium, 176 milligrams, phosphorus, 40 milligrams. 2. Blueberries. Blueberries are packed with nutrients and one of the best sources of antioxidants you can eat. In particular, these sweet berries contain antioxidants called anthocyanins, which may protect against heart disease, certain cancers, cognitive decline, and diabetes. They also make a fantastic addition to a kidney-friendly diet, as they are low in sodium, phosphorus, and potassium. 1 cup, 148 grams, of fresh blueberries contains sodium, 1.5 milligrams, potassium, 114 milligrams, phosphorus, 18 milligrams. 3. Sea bass. Sea bass is a high-quality protein that contains incredibly healthy fats called omega-3s. Omega-3s help reduce inflammation and may help decrease the risk of cognitive decline, depression, and anxiety. While all fish are high in phosphorus, sea bass contains lower amounts than other seafood. However, it's important to consume small portions to keep your phosphorus levels in check. 3 ounces, 85 grams, of cooked sea bass contain sodium, 74 milligrams, potassium, 279 milligrams, phosphorus, 211 milligrams. 4. Red grapes. Red grapes are not only delicious but also deliver a ton of nutrition in a small package. They're high in vitamin C and contain antioxidants called flavonoids, which have been shown to reduce inflammation. Additionally, red grapes are high in resveratrol, a type of flavonoid that has been shown to benefit heart health and protect against diabetes and cognitive decline. These sweet fruits are kidney-friendly, with a half cup, 75 grams, containing sodium, 1.5 milligrams, potassium, 144 milligrams, phosphorus, 15 milligrams. 5. Egg whites. Although egg yolks are very nutritious, they contain high amounts of phosphorus, making egg whites a better choice for people following a renal diet. Egg whites provide a high-quality, kidney-friendly source of protein. Plus, they're an excellent choice for people undergoing dialysis treatment, who have higher protein needs but need to limit phosphorus. 2 large egg whites, 66 grams, contain sodium, 110 milligrams, potassium, 108 milligrams, phosphorus, 10 milligrams. 6. Garlic. People with kidney problems are advised to limit the amount of sodium in their diet, including added salt. Garlic provides a delicious alternative to salt, adding flavor to dishes while providing nutritional benefits. It's a good source of manganese, vitamin C, and vitamin B6 and contains sulfur compounds that have anti-inflammatory properties. 3 cloves, 9 grams, of garlic contain sodium, 1.5 milligrams, potassium, 36 milligrams, phosphorus, 14 milligrams. 7. Buckwheat. Many whole grains tend to be high in phosphorus, but buckwheat is a healthy exception. Buckwheat is highly nutritious, providing a good amount of B vitamins, magnesium, iron, and fiber. It's also a gluten-free grain, making buckwheat a good choice for people with celiac disease or gluten intolerance. A half cup, 84 grams, of cooked buckwheat contains sodium, 3.5 milligrams, potassium, 74 milligrams, phosphorus, 59 milligrams. 8. Olive oil. Olive oil is a healthy source of fat and phosphorus-free, making it a great option for people with kidney disease. Frequently, people with advanced kidney disease have trouble keeping weight on, making healthy, high-calorie foods like olive oil important. The majority of fat in olive oil is a monounsaturated fat called oleic acid, which has anti-inflammatory properties. What's more, monounsaturated fats are stable at high temperatures, making olive oil a healthy choice for cooking. 1 tablespoon, 13.5 grams, of olive oil contains sodium, 0.3 milligrams, potassium, 0.1 milligrams, phosphorus, 0 milligrams. This is all about information that we would like to share with you today. If you have any questions or suggestions for the channel, please leave a comment below. Don't forget to click subscribe button and turn on the bell button to receive notifications every time we have a new video. Thanks and see you in the next videos.